Hi, so now we are here on a food street tour in Dalat with Bin.
Hey!
Hello! And the kids over here. And we are going to try the street food in Dalat. Here we go! So our very first dish is ban khan. And it's a Dalat street food. It has a bit of a small pancake with a bit of egg yolk inside. Have a look.
They open it for you to
You eat with the sauce and you eat together with the cake.
Okay. And we just learned that actually the ban khan, you eat it with this pork sausage,
yeah,
right, in the banana leaf.
In the meats, we call
and
it
in a special fish sauce that is so tasty. Even the sauce is so tasty. And here is our main dish. So the ban khan that we are having comes in two varieties. One is just with the egg.
Yeah.
And another one with the beef inside.
Yeah.
We can actually add more stuff to the sauce here. We can make it spicy, or we can make it really spicy.
Wow.
And the sauce.
Yeah, the sauce make it very special.
So we learned that Dalat it's a town that started by the French back in 1823, and the French has brought along its influence, like for example having yogurt after a meal. Cheers. So our next stop is Dalat pizza, you know, with rice paper and cooked over charcoal. Have a look.
Correct the egg without cheese. So you see this on the left right here. We call it.
Okay, so this for
Alex
Kalak. Okay. So there's beef, there's chicken, there's pork, the whole farm is apparently inside here. Yes.
Exactly.
Together with mango strips. Yeah, and over charcoal and rice paper, you have heaven.
Very crispy. Huh?
So the thing about Bin is that he grew up here. In fact, this is his high school.
Yeah, this is my high school. I studied here 18 years ago.
18 years ago, and he has known this pizza lady for like since he was a kid. All right. So with Bin, you're actually getting the real deal of local food here in Dalat. Cool.
Yes.
You've got it now.
So the unique thing about this food is that we cut through all the commercial eateries, right, and just go where the locals go, eat where the locals eat. Sweet.
Banh mi siu mai.
So our next stop here is banh mi siu mai and soy, which is a special type of banh mi only found in Dalat. Let's check it out. So with banh mi siu mai is that you crack the bread here and then you soak it in and then put some of these wonderful ingredients inside.
Yep.
And then in it goes. Let's try.
So one day I will eat
rice.
A big man. So it's good that because we are Asian, we have in our
spicy. So this is the siu mai.
Oh,
which is the minced meat.
A bit of the
bit with this one.
Yeah.
It's good,
but you still can handle it, no problem. Yeah. And you can add more chili actually.
Oh no, it's okay.
No. Wow. It's okay.
The crustiness of the baguette and the softness, the spice of the minced meat just melt in your mouth. Heaven. And with banh mi soy, all the ingredients of banh mi with glutinous rice. Look at that, piping hot. Yeah.
And then for even the Chinese, they want to eat
the meat, the flavor. Insane.
Even for the Chinese, really we have good. Different like.
So in this street food tour, there's a bit of walking here, about two hours plus, you know, that sort of thing, but it's really good. You know, you just kind of walk it off and then you eat at the same time. Healthy, I suppose.
And this is a crispy part.
The rice paper.
So we are right here now trying the spring roll, Dalat style.
Yes.
And you have your rice paper and a whole lot of vegetables here. Look at that. And some, what is this?
This is deep fried rice paper.
Okay.
This is a sauces.
Yeah. Sauces. And then a lot of pickles. And then after that, you soak it into this satay sauce. That's cool. So the spring roll in Dalat is very, very special. As you can see, there's rice paper. Then we have kind of this spring onion. Plus some meat here, sausage, and then some pickles. And now we will wrap it up. And apparently, the nicer you wrap up, the prettier your kids will be. Let's try. Look at that, this is satay sauce. Peanut sauce.
Never
rich, thick.
Something tapioca. So different.
Yeah.
Yeah, but very nice.
Mmm.
So good.
Very nice.
Now that's
the wrap things up with dessert, and this is one of the most famous desserts in Dalat. Basically, this is glutinous rice wrapped with banana inside. I know, heat it up over charcoal. It's beautiful. Just can't wait to try this. Glutinous rice wrapped with banana inside and served with roasted peanuts over sticky tapioca sauce with sago. Look at that. Wonderful. If you want to discover Dalat, best place to do it is through food, and the best place to do it is with the Dalat food tours. Yeah!